So one day, three of my best friends had all met up at my grandparents' house. That's where I was staying at the time. Now, I'm not going to use their real names, so let's just call them DJ, Byron, and Keenan. We all went to high school together, and we was all in the marching band. We had a common interest in cars, so we decided to start a car club. Now, since I was the only one in college, being able to meet up with all of them together was rare, because they all had jobs, and I had classes, and all the sucky stuff that comes with having classes. Now, on this day, we all finally met up and was supposed to head out to a car meet. Now, all three of them drove a Lexus. Now, me, on the other hand, I had a 2015 Hyundai Elantra. Now, don't judge me. I was broke, but it was clean. As we were getting ready to leave, Byron says to us,
I don't have enough gas and I don't get paid until next week.
Now, the meet was on the other side of Houston. And if you ever been to Houston, then you know that this city is massive. So being that we were all excited to finally meet up and hang out together as friends and as a team, DJ, Keenan, and I decided that it wouldn't hurt if we all tipped in and purchased some gas so he can roll with us. You know, because that's our bro, man. Bros for life, you know what I'm saying? So we gave him the money and then we take off to the gas station. After he finished pumping the gas, he then tells us,
I'm not going to the meet with y'all.
What he said next really made me want to choke the crap out of him. He looked us right in the face and said,
I'm going to my girl house.
Bruh, the thoughts that were going through my head cannot be said on this video, but just know that it was not nice. I mean, here it is. We finally all get to meet up, and we pretty much paid for him to go see his girl and get some booty. Now, as a man, I understand that we can do some pretty dumb things for some booty. I mean, love. But damn, son, he had to do that to his boys like that. I mean, she must have had some really, really good booty for him to just do that to. So yeah, that was that. We went to the car meet. He went over there. Him and his girl still together. They have a beautiful son, and I still want my goddamn money.
Just a show. Subscribe.